Hello everyone, my name is Janis. Welcome to the second week of our course on the circular economy. This week, we will focus on the business values of a circular economy. You may have heard that at the World Economic Forum recently, 11 global companies announced a major step towards a circular economy. Coca-Cola, Mars, Unilever and Walmart, among others, will work towards 100% reusable, recyclable or compostable packaging by 2025 or earlier. Clearly, more and more companies understand the value of going circular, and this week we'll explore how they do this. Over 1,000 participants have now enrolled, and we are really impressed by your high-level responses and discussion forums. We would like to share a few highlights with you. We love these word pairs, for instance. From remove to restore, from compete to cooperate, and from running out to running round. These word pairs were sent in by Rose Burgum, Katie Schultz, and Claude de Boers. We compiled the best of your contributions on a poster that can be downloaded below this video. And finally, please check out the amazing examples shared by your fellow learners. For instance, Debala, who talks about how fish excrement in an aquaponic system is used to fertilize plants. Or Steph Agi, who told us about Evaware, an Indonesian company that produces 100% biodegradable packaging wrap made out of seaweed. Well done.